One, two, three, come on!
Guys, it's your boy, Daddy Ninja Games, and I'm back with another video on Brawl Stars. And the next road we're going to do is, obviously, because I completed the first task, which was Ems, we're now going to go to 15k. And in today's video, I'm joined with Patchy. And as you see, I got Mr. P.
Time for trouble.
So let's just hop into a game of Duo Showdown, and let's go wreck some kids. If we can kill them, that is. See, I love Mr. P, because, he's ranked 15 for me, and he's only power 1, but he is really good. Well, I'm gonna help Patch here. There you go. So look, me and Patchy are a sick team. Yeah, spin on them. Yeah. Okay, right. Porters, attack! Oh, Patchy's found someone. I think he's gonna die though. Sorry, Patchy. I couldn't save you there, bro. Okay, so I'm just gonna hide in this bush until Patchy respawns, because I don't want to risk it. Oh, no. No. Okay, well, I'm just gonna, like, go over here, because I do not want to die. Okay, we'll get Patchy back in the game. Okay, that, I think it was that Brock shooting. That's a Shelly. See if we can get rid of this El Primo. Or El Primo. However you say it. Oh no! Yeah, I'm dead now. I mean, second place. That's fine. Okay, so, second game of Duo Showdown, out of three. Boom! 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 I love Mr. P because he's really good in things like this, because he hits the box twice if you're at the right angle. And that's, like, for me, at power 1, that does 1,400 damage. I don't know why, but loads of people don't like Mr. P. They say that he's not a very good brawler, but he wouldn't be mythic for a reason if he wasn't that good. Like, every brawler in the game is good. You just have to know how to play them and, like, what to do with them. Okay. That wasn't very nice of that Brock. Oh no. Yes! Let's go! Oh, hello, Ball. Yes! Me Yes, let's go, Mr. P and Colt. OP team. Okay, let's go, Patchy. Yeah, look, see what I mean? So he hit the box once with his main attack, and then with the little hidden bit. Well, I don't know what it is, like second attack. We'll just call it that, second attack. So look, when he hits like a target or a wall, it opens up, like it opens up the briefcase and then does some extra damage. Oh no. Okay, Pam, scary. Nope. Right, people finder, go! That is literally what it is, because it does like no damage whatsoever. Maybe we'll get the lucky 300. Oh, sorry, now my portal just killed someone. Place that there. Right, now we just camp in this bush. Okay, maybe not. That's a Jackie. Okay. I feel like I should be scared of that dynamite. Or not. I love the healing mushrooms. Oh no, I'm dead. Ah. Right, come on, Patchy, you can clutch it. Yes, Patchy. Let's go! Oh, and also, guys, if you can't get into Yerman, which is our main clan, if you look in our club, there's a mini Yerman, which I'll show you now. Mini Yerman. No, that's... Oh my god, my typing. Yefman!
Time for trouble.
Search Mini Yerman. Look, here it is. It's just a little backup clan. Like, for all the lower players that want to eventually get into this clan. But we are doing really well. And also, a huge shout out to Patchy for playing with me and helping me out with my videos. And I hope you guys are having a great day, and peace out.